G'day all, MrPaladin here, and today I'm just playing one of my favorite maps, which is Barn Blitz. Someone was saying I play a lot of Barn Blitz, but it's because I really, really like this map. I like the way it flows, I like the health and ammo packs, and I... Whoa! Oh, gotta escape that one. That just messed up completely. Whoop! Ow! Took a rocket in the face on the way out. Anyway, I know how it flows. I get into a groove with this map. And this was a particularly good life. Whoa, he didn't feel that. There we go.
Here's what I have that you don't. A functioning liver, depth perception, and a pulse.
Whoa, that cannonball. I'm gonna have to pick up this health and chill out here a moment with my cloak. Watch to see if anything comes. There we go. Can we make a play on the cart? That demo man's looking back. He's looking at me. He didn't suspect me. Let's see, what about this demo man? Whoa, he must have heard something. I don't know what he heard. I'm gonna have to back up from that. Let's see. Let's go sniper this guy. Okay, I won't do anything until our soldier's done shooting things up. But I'm patrolling this cart. I do not want this cart to roll forward. Looking at that soldier. There we go. See, I couldn't make a play until after that soldier had stopped looking this direction. But I'm doing anything to keep this car from moving. Flashing up the scoreboard right quick because I want to see how many of my teammates are actually alive, and I could see that a lot of them were dead. Trying to tend this cart as much as possible. I saw a medic there. Yeah, see, my team's wiped. And I'm just seeing a whole bunch of blue in the kill feed. But if I can keep this cart from moving, my team will have time to spawn.
Why are they calling an 11-year-old that is headshot?
I don't know. Apparently in the chat they're giving this guy some grief. But he's doing all right. Let's see what's going on.
He's just angry.
Why is that medic not moving?
That's true.
Oh, medic's moving now, but I don't think he picked up on it. Don't see anything coming from their spawn, and I see the carts moving. Okay, they're under a banner. Heard a demo man charge. Nope, didn't come this way. Their pyro's on a killing spree. Looking at their spawn through the gate, I see something coming. But he heard it. He heard the decloak. Whoa. That sticky got me. I'm gonna need health before I do anything.
Good grammar.
I don't know. Wait, no, hold on. This engineer's a possibility. Whoa, but he heard it. He heard it. Spy around here. Well, I'll let him check for a bit. Maybe come this other side of the map. Okay, see if we can get this demo man. Okay, we can decloak. He won't see us behind that shed. There we go. Looking again through the gate. I didn't see that demo man. Okay, here comes a pyro, I think. Nope, sniper, 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 sniper. There we go. See, first try. Don't you hate it when the lag compensation, you don't know if the lag compensation is going to be favorable to you or not. Oh, what is going on here? That was some shenanigans. Let's get back to, see, there's two things. I like to play close to the team and close to the objective, but being around your team and the objective is so chaotic. My goodness. See now. Whoop. See again. I did not expect my team pyro to come burning up through. Let's change disguise. Get over here. Chill out for a while. Can't see anything coming. He's going to pick up health. What about this soldier? Now, I did a risky decloak. That was in a pretty visible spot. Demo man saw it. He blinked me, but when he saw the blink, I headed away from him. So they didn't expect me to come on this side. A double entendre. No, that's not what double entendre means. Not at all. But it sounds French. It probably is French. Who knows? What about this medic? Sorry, medic. Had to be done. No doubt two pyros have their way down there while we wait on a bit of cloak. Our heavy's pushed up as well. That pyro was low health, so he's probably going to go for health and then come back at him. Just kind of waiting. No, it looks like our demo man killed him, or somebody killed him. I don't know. Came out of cloak, but everything's chaotic here. Nothing's really striking me. I have no idea what... Oh. I have no idea what that medic's doing. But it looks like this soldier's typing to him. My apologies. Well, can that spy see me? I don't think he's cheating. But he is gonna get checked by the other demo man. Ow! Woo hoo hoo, run! Woo 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 woo! Yep, spy around here. Good job to try and check there, but I'm on a cloak and dagger, I'm not on an invis watch. If I was on an invis watch, I might have gone to that spot. What they don't see can kill them. Okay, I'm gonna use this medic disguise because this medic is kind of a new player. I'm gonna play off of that fact that they might not pick up on this disguise. I think I hear a sniper shot coming from up top here. Nah, he died before I could do anything about it. Let's hang out here a moment and see if the demo man comes up. I hear him calling for spy. What is he doing? He's staying still. Did he get just lag? Okay. Ooh, hold your breath as that soldier went past. Demo man fell down. No problem. See if I can make a play on that demo man, but he charged ahead. Medic had his attention elsewhere, and the soldier has no idea that's coming. There we go. Whoa, that demo man charge. Look at them, they're checking each other. I love it. Love the paranoia. Get a good kill streak going and that'll happen every time. Well, get away from the teammate. He's going to get mauled, but he's going to serve as a distraction. There we go. Oh, I love that word still. Still godlike. Nice word. Nice use of word. Ooh, a bit of a chain here. What are we going to do about the spy? Whoa, he got knocked back. Oh, I think that hit should have registered for me, but it didn't. Demo man cleared it up. How are they still pushing this cart? Okay. Gotta wait on a bit of cloak meter. Let's change a disguise. I don't think a pyro disguise is good. There's too many chances for it to look glitchy. Whoa! I was expecting their spawn to move, but I did not expect a sniper and a heavy to still be in the back line. But it's nice to see the heavy's gone a while long heater. I must be getting in his head. The other thing people ask me is why do you keep aliasing your name? It's because when I do play with my name, it often makes enemies just behave different. And you want to see... You want to see enemies behaving... Whoa, is that a... I think I just saw the edge of a pyro. And you want to see enemies behaving as you would expect them to behave for you. Oh, I've got to make a play on this engineer. Oh, I'm decloaking in front of everyone. I gotta get him. Gotta get him. Yes! It's worth it. I don't mind. I had to get the sentry gun down while he was moving it. That chat feed. I love it. Okay. Let's see, he's holding a jag. And we've got a phlogistonator. Okay. Just keeping an eye on what the enemy's using with my disguise as I go back in. I'm going in under cloak, so it doesn't matter that I look like an enemy or not. People often ask me, why do you disguise as a friendly? I'll disguise as a... Whoa, he heard. Bit of a corner on the phlogistonator. I often disguise as a friendly, so that they don't know I'm a spy. But if I'm expecting to come in under a cloak, like an invis watch or a cloak and dagger, then I'm not too worried about what disguise I pick. I'm usually using the disguise to try and work out what the enemy's doing. I'm watching this engineer, seeing if he picks up the gun, but he does not pick up the gun, so I sap it, and I look to see if he comes back up. If he's gonna remove the sapper, he's gotta come up these stairs, but he's not headed back here. And what is that demo man doing? I don't know. Keep looking back and forth to their spawn. Anyone coming out? See that demo man, he's AFK. No, he quit or changed class or something. I don't know what he did. He killed himself. Probably the best action. They're pushing the cart too strong. I'm gonna switch what my disguise is holding to make them believe the disguise. There we go. Okay, we're not thinking spy. Let's see, this guy's moving the cart. Can I come out of cloak here and get him? Whoa, couldn't get the second stab. Can I get a corner on him? Nope. Did not expect a demo man charge. Let's just nope out of there and let the sentry gun take care of that. That was fortunate. That was a little too close. Wait here a moment. It takes 10 seconds for a health pack to respawn. So if I just wait here a few more seconds, it'll be back. There we go. Oh, pyro on the cart, but if I can lead him up to our sentry gun. I do not want my cart to get up the hill. I'm going to play off this sentry gun a bit. This is a good spot.
Mr. Paladin, are you the real guy?
I might be the real guy. Mm-hmm. I pretty much told him, you know, if somebody comes onto a server and gets a nice big kill streak and they're wearing my name, then they deserve to wear it too. How about that? Let's see. Let me get this heavy. He stopped spinning his gun so I didn't have to jump over his wallong. Whoa! Bumped on the front. Okay, let's play off the sentry gun's range here, okay? If they come up here, they're in the range of the gun and they're not thinking spy at all. There we go. Pyro didn't get away either. 30 seconds left. Oh, how I love Barn Blitz. It's just my favorite map for spying on. So many routes, so many health and ammo packs. So many times I'm not paying attention to my cloak meter. Let's conserve a bit of cloak by walking forward crouched. See, 10 seconds left. I'll try a risky decloak after this demo man comes over, but as I do, the heavy cams are in the corner. Oh well, no matter. Thanks for watching. I hope this helps you in your future endeavors. Ooh, I love playing just random games with random folks.
Non più dry farfalloni amoroso, notte giorno di torno girano. Delle belle turbando a riposo, ma ci sento ad un cibo d'amore.